Everybody, hello. Yes, so we again drawing urban sketch from live camera. So it's a Tokyo, Shinjuku, Kabukicho. Yeah. So and here very also very interesting curvilinear wide angle. So you can see how this vertical lines here is tapering down, so it's like curvilinear 3-point perspective. Так. Okay. So as usual, we'll do some grid at first. So here it's important is to see like where is the exactly where is the straight lines, where is a vertical and where is a like kind of horizontal lines. Horizontal I'm not sure yet, I will check, because here this road is maybe curved, so but vertical lines we can see it's camera distortion. So if we look on the left and the right side, something like this. Yes, so then let's see. Whoa. Yeah, so we can see horizon line actually here. If we look at this, you see on the left right corner, we can see this horizontal lines going down. So it's mean like horizon line is on the third floor. On a like surf floor level. So around. So this camera, it's not only wide angle, but it's also a little tilted, kind of like this. It's like a little tilted. That's why it's like. Or no, tilted this way. So it's horizon line. It's like this. Okay, so and now I'll just draw rest of lines. So here we have vertical lines tapering down. Then because we are looking at the corner, so here we have like 2-point perspective on this angle, on this building corner here. So let's say I will draw all these vertical lines, just make a little more for a grid. Okay, so a little soften these lines here. So little organized cars around. Just make some small marks where they can be. So just for composition. Talk. Here, what is this? So it's kind of about this moment, like how to draw people or cars when everybody move. So you kind of, you can do it this way, you can just make some basic shapes to show where you want to draw this first. So I kind of decide, and yeah, maybe here, like this truck. I want this truck here, and because there's a lot of cars, they keep moving around here. First, I have this pattern, and then later it will be one more time some similar truck, similar car, and I will draw details. Here. Maybe some for people, because I like all this design here of these shapes on the ground, so, and I want to be sure it will be nicely organized with the figures, so it will be like some kind of interesting overlap. Так. Let's stick this here.